Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Chelsea. I do a bunch of videos for wheelchair users because can't tell in this video, but I am in a wheelchair. I do a bunch of videos for wheelchair users about dancing and how to dance and dance tutorials, along with I do a bunch of vlogs to showcase my life. I have an awesome dog, Stella, who's currently snoring, and I'm newly engaged, so I live a completely normal life, yet in a wheelchair. But today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my top 20 Amazon favorites, all under $50. These are my favorite products that I use, to be honest, weekly. So I figured I might as well share them with you guys. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so the first little dainty cute item that I'm going to be showing you guys is this really cute match holder. I found this on Amazon. I also found a bunch of people on YouTube that are also talking about them, but I thought this was so incredibly cute. It definitely goes with my entire house. But what's cool about this is it gives you an entire thing of matches, and then you just use this and it strikes it. So I thought that was really cute next to like a candle. All right, so going with that same color vibe, I have these beads, which I think are so cute. I've seen them all over Amazon and I got them and I'm very happy with them. I put them around like a big candle. I put them on top of books or even like a little bowl. These are just like a really cute kind of boho chic vibe. So the next item I have here is something that I've been looking for a really long time. I wanted something to go on my island to hold my fruits or vegetables or avocados. And it is this awesome like bread bowl. And it's super cute. They have a bunch of different styles on Amazon. But I felt like this nice big one was perfect for like avocados and bananas. And even if I had like lemons in there, I do a bunch of smoothies as well. So literally every single day. So this is where I hold everything. And it looks super cute on your island or on your kitchen counters or even on your dining room table. My next gadget I have here is a little avocado guacamole holder. I saw this on Amazon because I have guacamole probably every other day. And what it does is I thought when I first got it, it was broken. It wasn't. But it basically, you just push it down. So you put the guacamole in and you push it down. And this will keep your guacamole good for days. Like, it's awesome. So highly, highly recommend this. I use this probably every week. But don't worry, when you first get it, don't flip it upside down like this. Do it like that. So I have a few more avocado items that are my go-tos. This is a 3-in-1 avocado scooper, slicer, and pit getter-atter. Is that what you call it? But I think this is like so handy. I know a lot of us can use like knives to just like pop them out, but this is so fun to use because it gets it out perfectly. So this is a little 3-in-1 avocado friend thing. And my last thing about avocados, okay, I know, it's a lot. It's an avocado holder. So you know when you only want half of an avocado for like your salad or something? This, if you just take out the pit, you can seal this closed and it stays so fresh. So highly, highly recommend this. So the next item on my list for you guys is something I use every single day, and it's this glass mug. And there's two glass layers, which is really nice for when you're like going around the house and the mug is too hot. You actually don't feel it with this. So it's really nice. And I also love the look of it because you can see, I don't drink coffee. I drink black tea. But when you pour it in, you can like see it. I think it's really cute. So I thought this was very chic and very aesthetically pleasing. The next thing that I absolutely love are these Ziploc baggies that are reusable. So I can link them down below, but you can freeze them. You can put them in the microwave. You can put them in the refrigerator, but it just seals like this and stays super fresh. I absolutely love these. They come in a pack of six, so there's three of them, but they are really, really good, affordable price. All right, so this next item, something that I use whenever I have people come over, I don't like using plastic water bottles. It's something that I try to do my part and not do. So I don't like to buy them or use them at all. So I got a pack of six of these glass water bottles. I also think these look super chic and really nice. We keep them in our bar fridge and just pull them out whenever someone needs water. We use these before we go to bed, but I really, really love these. The only thing that I don't like is you can't put the tops in the dishwasher. What I did see is one of mine that kept getting in the dishwasher, the silver lid started coming off, the glue started coming off. So that's one thing I didn't like, but other than that, I love them. I'm literally about to buy like 2 more packs of them. My next item that I use that has to do with the kitchen are these amazing water bottles. These I am obsessed with. I got this one first when I was in Target and I was on my way to Big Bear and I needed like a water bottle to keep water in while we were out like on the mountain and out just in general. And then I got another one on Amazon because I was like, all right, I really love these. And I got Jay one, who's my fiance, and he's obsessed with it too. This one is really cute because it's matte black, and then the pink one I thought was really fun. But what I love about these is I love the fact that they have a straw. It comes with a secondary straw as well, which is nice. So you can just switch them out. You can wash them in the machine, but I personally like to hand wash them. But I love being able to have a straw with them because it's just way easier to drink. This one right now has blueberry and lemon in it. So they're so fun. So my next three items are pretty random, but I'm really excited to show you. I got this awesome jewelry organizer. This one was super cheap. So this one is actually a pack of 3. So you can pull the rings out, you can pull this little guy out, and this tray can just be 1 as well. But I thought this was perfect. I've shown you guys in my vlogs that I actually, when I first got them, I reorganized all of these, and they're actually in pull-out drawers. So I got a bunch of them, but I really love this color. They have different colors. It's super soft. And it keeps the jewelry quality better, I think, because they're not, the silver isn't touching silver, the gold isn't touching silver, and that sort of thing. And I like them tucked away. I think it's a more cleaner vibe. So the next item I have is something I just had to throw in here. It's something that I wear all the time to just dress up an outfit. And they're these like matte leather leggings. Fake, obviously, but they were super cheap and I've never bought Amazon clothing. So I did and I'm very happy with them. So I think they're a really cute way to just spice up an outfit, put it with like a baggy tee or like a sports bra with a leather jacket or like a jean jacket, you know. So definitely, definitely love these. So my next item is, it's kind of random because we're in summer, but I figured I'd throw this in here because if you're like me and have a boyfriend or fiance that loves the house ice cold, then this is definitely for you. This is the softest blanket I've ever felt, but it's actually a heated blanket. And it doesn't get too hot. I can't feel temperature below my level of injury, so I totally feel safe with this. I don't feel like I'm ever gonna like accidentally burn myself or anything, but it's so soft and I just like plug it in when I'm laying on the couch where he can still have the air conditioning on and I can be very comfortable. All right, so I have a few more items left for you guys, and this has to do with the shower and hair. So for the first thing I'm going to bring up are these entire pack of hair ties. Well, we're gonna just flip them this way. This entire pack of hair ties, and I was inspired to get these hair ties because I was in Urban Outfitters and there was a pack of 3 hair ties, 3 of these for like $26 or something. And I remember one of my best friends was like, well, why don't you just look on Amazon? And I was like, okay, maybe I'll get a few because they're like, I don't know if they're still in or if they're just like a trending thing. I don't know. I think they're super cute. But I looked on Amazon and found this entire thing for $12. This whole entire thing. And this is even all of them. There's so many different colors. So I love this. This has been amazing to have and just to like throw them in and dress up a cute outfit. The next thing I have that has to do with hair is something that I waited, I feel like, way too long to get. And I absolutely love it. This has been my favorite, new favorite, like, hair tool. Usually I would use a wand or a curler or a strainer to, like, do my hair. But this, I think, is so cute. So, I've used this a bunch of times. I'll show you guys a photo right here of what it looks like. But yeah, highly, highly suggest this. It's a really good way to not just, I don't know, be basic and curl or straighten your hair and do something a little bit different. The last thing that I have for you guys has to do with the shower. I learned years ago that the scrunchies, my gosh, what are they called? The loofahs that we use have to be changed out like every few months. And so I found these little silicone scrubby things that basically will replace your loofah. And what's nice about these is you can throw them in the dishwasher, you can clean them with like hot water, soap, and just like wash them really well. And I really like these, so I got this one for Jay and this one for me. But yeah, I was really happy with them. I saw them from another influencer and I was like, all right, I'm gonna try it. And I absolutely love them. So definitely recommend these. Last but not least, I have something very special, and it's an external charger for your phone, for your whatever gadgets you have. And there's two ports right here that I think is so useful. So I think you can get about three full charges out of this for your iPhone. And I take this thing everywhere with me when I travel on planes, when I go on road trips, and I just keep it in my purse because nobody likes having a dead phone. So highly recommend this. I've had a bunch of these that are like smaller and thinner and they just don't work as well. And this one I highly, highly suggest. All right, guys. So that is it for my Amazon favorites under $50. These are my top must-have items. And I definitely think you guys should snag them as well before the prices go up. I loved doing this Amazon video for you guys. I have been thinking about doing this for so long. I honestly get packages delivered on the daily from Amazon. My fiance is like always annoyed with me. So yeah, I have a bunch more of different items showcasing beauty, showcasing household items that I would love to do videos on. So let me know if you guys want to see those in the comments below. And if you have any other video ideas that you'd like me to do, let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Okay, cool. Awesome. Okay. Is an avocado scheme. God, that first one. And the